everybody, this is Sirik1983, and welcome back to Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. Alright, let's go. Anybody down here? Yep. Come in. Come in. Key to this is the grabber. Damn it. Gotta pick up the... grab these, green balls. Where is he? Damn it. Couldn't see him. Damn it. Where is he? He'll scream really loud when you do hit him, so... Damn it!
hunt has only just begun.
Marine! Hello, Marine? Come in, Marine. Signal strength is back to broadcast level.
Listen carefully. This isn't the first time we're facing this, but I need more information. The artifact you recovered is obviously capable of incredible power. May also be the source of this invasion. Do whatever it takes to get the artifact to me. I'll try to contact the others. Out.
Yes. He is the first of three enemies that allow you to imbue a certain ability with this artifact. First one is Helltime. That's why it looked like he was teleporting. He was actually slowing time down. So, yeah. So, let's get the grab out again. We'll need that for a little bit. Crap, I need health. Should have brought those pieces of health with me. Charged with human souls. Yes, indeed. All you gotta do is walk up to it. Just have to walk up to it and it'll suck it up. You can have a maximum of three. This is where I died. we're gonna need this to slow time down for these things. Alright, which way do I go first? Let's go this way first. So, we've gotta slow it down as soon as that closes, run in, and hopefully not get squished. Does this last? Oh wait. I don't want to get screwed over. And that's how you use it. Let's fill it up again. So it stays on for quite some time. use it again. Head down that hallway next time. This is Zarek 1983 signing off. Thank you for watching and have a good one.